I grew a beard this year, and this is why I grew a beard. I thought, okay, it's going to be a good look for me. Maybe I'll grow a beard. No one told me this about the beard. No one told me about this. I ate some chicken wings, could not get the hint of barbecue sauce out of my mustache. All day, it was just lurking there. No one told me this thing retained smells. I'm wearing a haunted chamois at all times on my face. I have to warn women. I have to. If I ever run a date, no one's going to go along with that. No one's going to make out with me, pull away, and be like, oh, my God, I can taste all your meals. Is that a Salisbury steak and a cold pressed juice? Who the fuck are you? You're full of mystery, man.